chairman of Norfolk County Council Children's Services.
And Penny, this is now a design on the back of one of your buses. How does that feel?
Fantastic. Brilliant. It's brilliant for Emily and brilliant for the school. There was 300 applicants and six were chosen. So this bus won't only be in Caister, it'll go all over Norfolk. And it's all Emily's work.
I feel really proud and feel proud of my school as well. I think it looks good.
Do you? How long did it take you to design?
About a couple of days.
So Emily, you've got a nice little message. What is that for us?
To save the planet and recycle more.